It's like writing to the dead. Dear people, I don't know if you'll hear my last plea, but somebody needs to be a little concerned about me. It's like I'm standing on the edge of a high tower balcony, and y'all are rooting me to jump, and nobody's stopping me.
It's like a drug-filled rock and roll documentary.
Just wait and see till the world knows what's inside of me, cause you'll be sorry when I'm gone, and I'll be gone so very soon. If the pressure on my diaphragm is resistant, if the feds keep my brother stomping up and down prisons, if you can't understand my offerings and deep mission, and no label is willing to see my unique vision.
If Metro Housing keeps threatening my poor mother with eviction,
you'll be sorry.
You'll be sorry.
You'll be sorry if I stay so poor I can't afford my own medicine to cure my ulcer and get vexed at every rich person that walks past. I won't blast just yet. I don't even have enough gas to pass the exit, so don't laugh.
Don't laugh.
I think a smile is a charity, but fuck, don't laugh. My anger
resulting
from pressure,
exhaustion.
My boys be
orphans.
My voices
is open.
I'm tired.
I'm orphan.
My daddy's
divorcing.
My mama
is open.
My eyes be
so open
for chances.
I'm walking.
I'm walking and talking and boxing my shadow.
I hate you.
I hate this.
I hate you.
I won't eat.
Hate you.
Offend me.
I wait you.
So don't speak.
I hate you.
I hate this.
I hate you.
I won't eat.
Hate you.
Offend me.
I wait you.
So don't speak.
I hate you.
I hate this.
I hate you.
I won't eat.
Hate you.
Offend me.
I wait you.
So don't speak. Like the possibility of making it in the industry is just around the corner now. It's just about your ability, but see, it's like an enigma, an insomniac singer, a dream, a figment of your imagination, it seems. It'll never be success, please protect your neck before they squeeze.
I'm your biggest hater, you suck.
And even if you don't, you know your luck, you'll probably get run over by a truck before your first label meeting.
Eating is the issue, you prick.
Yo, yo, you really make me sick. No, no, you make me sick. I can't stand this argument, see, this is what happens when my mind starts to dwell and my strength starts to fail and I get an anxiety and panic attacks. I might as well look for my health is. I am tired. My wife is. My girlfriend. Cause I got a soul. Over these niggas. I'm walking and talking and boxing my shadow.
I hate you.
I hate this.
I hate you.
I won't eat.
Hate you.
Offend me.
I wait you.
So don't sleep.
I hate you.
I hate this.
I hate you.
I won't eat.
Hate you.
Offend me.
I wait you.
So don't sleep.
Shame, get some, I'm fame, express my pain and still keep the-